Today we are going to demonstrate how to install a Grasshopper Limited driver's backrest on the Harley Touring models. First up, we need to remove your seat. As you'll see, there's a bracket here with two bolts. You'll take these off. Take the supplied bracket, place it over the bolts. We suggest putting it all the way forward. Tighten it up. Reinstall your seat. Take the backrest. You'll feel down here. You'll find the bracket you just placed in there. Slide your backrest in. That's it. One Grasshopper Limited driver's backrest.